Okay, the next step is let's unfold this tarp here. Try not to get any holes in it. Take your time. You can see how I'm unfolding it here. I'm gonna open this up, stand up here, and I'm gonna kind of pull it out. The key to this is we want to find the center. That's why I'm doing this here. I don't want to have to try to put a hole in this tarp when it's over this hole. This has got to, the hole's got to be made first before I drag it over. So I'm gonna open this up. And kind of get a general idea of where I want the hole. Take my knife out, and I'm gonna kind of step in here and kind of do a nice tiny hole. Now the reason why I do a little hole is if it ever rains, I want this rainwater to wash down this tarp from the outside into the bucket. That's why I have this hole cut. And what I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna lay a stone in here, but I'm gonna do that only when I finally have everything centered. I'm gonna just kneel in and place a little stone there for it creates the V, the funnel.